What's up? Anthony Tiny Puso here for Drumline.net. We are throwing a net over the drumming community, pulling you in to all this wicked content. We are here at the Lucky Strike Bowl tonight at the Ultimate Jam Night, here with my buddy and wonderful, beautiful assistant as he's doing all the proper Price's Right hand movements, Mike Dupke. And dude, so you're getting jammed here tonight with a bunch of us. Glenn Sobel, Matt Starr is the master of ceremonies. Dude,
yes.
Moffitt playing.
I saw that.
It's pretty killer. So what do you think of this whole thing?
It's really surprising that this jam session, I'm really stoked that it's all happening this way. You probably seen, like, they tried to do it like a couple places in the valley and, like, you know, it didn't work out, a few locations. And now here, it's blowing up like crazy. And all of a sudden, there's Jonathan Moffitt, and there's Joey Heredia, and there's all these guys that I saw at Modern Drummer Magazine.
Crazy, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's a little different than, like, trying to get this shit started in, like, a strip mall with, like, a dry cleaner next to the place.
That's right.
It's not as exciting. We're here at Hollywood Boulevard at the killer Hollywood and Highland Complex, you know, the Kodak Theater next door. Actually, not called the Dolby Theater, where they do the Oscars and all this kind of stuff is there. So give us a little insight as to, like, what maybe, give me something that you do on your off time as a pastime, maybe that's something that fans wouldn't really know about.
Okay. Well, I'm a geek, admittedly. Love horror movies, love sci-fi movies. I cannot wait to see Age of Ultron, Avengers movie coming out. I'm trying to learn how to cook, and actually lately I've been going back to school and I'm going to get my degree for the first time in my life.
Wait, so. I think I've seen some of your food porn.
A few things, yeah. I have tried and failed a lot of stuff, but man, I make a mean jambalaya.
Nice. Yeah. Mike Dupke here at the Ultimate Jam, and dude, I want to congratulate you on your soon-to-be first child.
Soon-to-be first child, absolutely.
Yeah. Gonna be awesome, daddy boy.
That's
all right. So on the way out, we say, Mike Dupke.